shots, and how about some more small school action?
Mr. Canizales.
Let's do it there. Sideline pass in Sibley for tonight's bi-district matchup between Hull-Daisetta and West Sabine. Pick things up early in the first. Bobcats moving the chains, decided to get cute, but you know it's allergy season. Colby Craig with the recovery. Tigers can't convert, though, and back come the Bobcats. Landon Sellers launching down the field to Devontae Broussard, and it's been a while, Ashley. Give me the loot. Touchdown, Bobcats. Extra point, no good. Hull-Daisetta up 6-0. But here comes West Sabine. Julius Mason, the human bowling ball, rolling right through the defenders. Wrecking shop all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, Tigers. West Sabine up 7-6. Bobcats, though, back on the move. Landon Sellers looking to throw, but he's going to be wrapped up and taken down by Christian Williamson. Let's go. Now, Devontae Broussard back for the punt. Whoop! You might want to get that big fella. That's two. On number two, Tigers up 9-6. And here comes Quentin Smith tossing up to Hunter Murphy. What a passing catch for the first down. Couple plays later, Smith scrambling. Stays alive, finds a wide open Cade Ross for the touchdown, and that's gonna do it. West Sabine survives and advances 22-6.